Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. We're following a breaking story out of Berlin. Crews are on the scene of a 3-alarm fire at a consignment shop on Pleasant Street. It broke out about 4:15 this morning. At this time, there are no reports of any injuries. No word yet on a cause. Part of Pleasant Street is closed as crews continue to work. Well, an Epsom man accused of sexually assaulting at least 2 people hundreds of times is due in court today. 67-year-old Kenneth Day was arrested yesterday by Barnstead police. Investigators say the alleged assaults date back more than 20 years and took place at an old school bus in Barnstead. They believe that there are more victims. A woman in Lisbon had to be rescued this morning after she crashed her SUV into the Amanusic River. Authorities say the woman fell asleep at the wheel and then hit a telephone pole on West Street before her SUV plunged into the water. She had to stand on top of the vehicle until rescue crews arrived. The woman was not hurt. Well, employees at Market Basket headquarters in Tewksbury, Massachusetts, walked off the job this morning to protest the firing of the company president. Arthur T. DeMoulas was ousted last month. The company says local stores could start to run out of produce and perishable items within a few days if replacement workers are not quickly found. A Manchester orthodontist whose practice was shut down over health and safety violations now has his license back. Dr. Nicholas Marshall lost his license earlier this year after inspectors found multiple violations in the office, including improper sterilization of instruments. In a ruling issued last week, the State Board of Dental Examiners said Dr. Marshall has shown ignorance and incompetence, but the board reinstated his license, issued a fine of $4,000, and is now requiring that his practice be subject to unannounced inspections for the next 5 years. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. We'll have more news on the air today at noon.